Come in.
Marlowe? I didn't leave that handkerchief there. You don't believe I did, do you?
You're still worrying about it?
I read in a story once about a killer who left clues around to point to somebody else.
That was a story.
I wouldn't kill anyone, Marlowe.
No. Just a nice, clean campfire girl.
I'm all mixed up tonight.
It turns out that you are the little girl who held the hot and smoking pistol. You're going to be really mixed up.
You think I'm that vicious?
Yes.
I thought you liked me.
The girl I like won't be editing a string of crime magazines, or looking for a quick $1 million, or trying to hang a murder on another woman.
What will this girl do?
Take care of me. Unglamorous, isn't it?
Marlowe, buy me a drink.
No. I have business.
Oh, there's a time and place for everything. This is Christmas Eve.
I told you I have business. This is it now. Yeah?
Marlowe, Dugan. Got the dope on Mildred Haviland. Mixed up in a suicide about a year and a half or so.
Just a minute. Would you mind leaving?
I thought you were off the case.
Oh, no. Marlowe never sleeps till all's well with the world.
Who's your client now?
I never reveal a client's name.
It's Derry, isn't it?
You fired me, didn't you? And I have to eat, don't I? Blow me a kiss and close the door gently as you leave. I'll call you if I need you.
Drexel, 333-91.